on my.
I got a drop. Ay.
I repeat, this is not a drill. We only have 21 more hours of the season. I mean, self-reliant event and 42 more minutes left. Yo, what's up, you guys? It's me, Darkness, back for Bane Fail. And this fail, I'm going to be doing the grand finale of the season. Now, we only have, like, two or one more day till the next season. And tomorrow's going to be the live event. So, that means I'm going to be doing the season 4 loot only. So basically, if you guys been keeping up date, this whole entire chapter, well maybe I said in season 1 because I was actually cheating. In season 2 and season 3, I do for season 3 loot only and for season 2 loot only. Now I'm going to be doing for the season, and gotta be honest, the season is actually cool. But I wish we would just focus more on Fortnite other than Marvel. But like me, you know, they did have some storylines with Fortnite. But anyway, that is not the case right now. I can only use the loot in season 4. Also, I can't hack robots. And basically what I mean I can only use season 4 loot is for new guns, like for Stark Rifle. Also Volta guns, like for LMG, for pump, for revolver, for gold and purple one, because those are the only ones that Louis returned. And any other guns like that. And also for mythics, basically anything that was brought into the season, either were in for vault, brought back, or just mythics I can use. So if you guys would like to fail, please put a comment saying the art support from sub bosses, subscribe and ring that bell. And remember, if y'all gonna be buying anything stuff for I'm Store, then that'll be a content creator's YouTube code. I mean, not YouTube code, I mean a content creator's code. But with further ado, let's get into the video. Alright, you guys, first round for Feo. But Galactus, his head is so big. But I literally promise it's just his head flying, honestly. Like, I will say this, like, dude. His head is just so big. Aw, oh, man, why is someone laying next for drone, dude? Okay, come on, please give me a gun that was in the season. Do not give me a gun that was not in the season. I actually promise. Oh my god, let's go. I'm so lucky. I am so lucky. How are you telling me one of them saw me? No way one of them saw me. If so, these guys are OP then. Oh my god, yeah, actually serious, one of them actually saw me. Yeah, give me your ammo. Actually, yeah, I want to hack you. Take that, oh my god, stop. jump out. Oh my god, Pump Dude. Man, there's so many guns I can use. So many stuff I can use. Now I just feel bad they, play down for Biggie Bomb, dude. But it's for a great sacrifice. Okay, keep the jetpack. But jetpack is going to be a big theme for event 2. It's going to be like the robot monster event. Like, you know, when you have a jetpack. I know it's exactly going to be like a, you know, a good, like, life event. Like, Fortnite says it's gonna be the biggest Fortnite guy event, so, like, me. Yeah, it might be, like, for about a month and monster event, but just times two. Oh, there's a person right over there. Wall person. Okay, never mind. It's actually a bot. Dude, how am I missing all my shots? Yeah, this is definitely a wall person. Yeah, bye bye. As was saying, yeah, this is definitely a wall person, dude. Give me that. Dude, I literally regret taking the scene. You know what? Dropping it just sucks. That thing is just hot garbage, honestly. That thing is just hot garbage, honestly. Like, I don't even know why I was using it. Here I am saying it's hot garbage, but yeah, I was using it though. Plus, I want the tactical SMG. Oh, there's someone. I think you never met group before. Okay, this, at first I thought this was a bot. Okay, he wasn't even doing anything. I would tilted with my pump, but I just wanted to get SMG. I just wanted to get Taco SMG kill. How many chucks do you have? How many chucks do you have? Okay, no mind, he only has one. Not pick that. But why am I playing so bad with now? Wow, let's go. But this is the tactical SMG is really like a yard, gotta be honest. Yo, my stock bar is still following me, yo. Is that what a bot set that mistake? And for a guy? Yo, I'm just facing bots now. Come on. You only have one mech kit, no mind. One mech kit just ain't worth it. Duh, bro, this dude is so following me. Let's go. I ain't even complaining. But I pawn it. This is a bot. This is a bot. You are actually serious. Nah, I'm a kid. I got it. Oh. I was literally facing your own bot. You are actually serious. You are actually serious. Okay, this is an actual person. Please tell me you are not a bot. Wait a minute. There's a spaz. Let's go. Oh, wait a minute. Iron Man's mythics. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no. This is... it's just Iron Man repulsors. Bro, what the f*** is this? Wait, chill. Hey, I think you forgot about me, pal. Bow! Oh my god, oh no. Oh no, it's Shock Robot, dude. Alright, come on, I picked that up. Shoot. No way, I do like that. You are actually serious. Bro, this guy was such an easy kill too. You are actually serious. First round though. Let's see if we can get the double this time. Last round I did. Because, it's first round. But second lane after Conjust, I'm getting now Soccer Industries. Because a lot of people are going to be laying there. And you best believe I'm going to try getting the kills. So, yeah, I was going to play on landing at Weeping, but I already did a lot of matches of me landing at Weeping, and I just did not feel like I'm showing it to Infofit, because trust me, it was very hard. Like, honestly, at one point I found Wolverine, but then I died, so, because of a third party. I think I was even about to kill him, but yeah, you already know what happened. Okay. Okay, bye. Die away! Dang! Does it really take that long, honestly? Yeah, you think you're gonna get that. Oh my god, leave me alone! For no sweetie skies. He wants to die so bad, dude. Yes, let's go. Oh yeah, purple, let's go. Oh Oh, I missed out for some reason. For some reason, Iron Man decided to take a walk for some reason. Oh no, what the f- So this is third round, last round, yeah, we don't talk about third round. I mean, we don't talk about second round. So, yeah, let's see if we can get ourselves dubbed this time. Yeah, I'm getting next talk in this series again because I thought that was just unfair. Honestly, that was just so unfair. Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Thank you. Okay. I apologize, someone shoots me from over here. Yes, it's more. Okay, guys, so I'm name stalking this week, so let's see how this goes. Oh, yo. Okay, come on. Please give me something good. Yes, a taco SMG. Dang it, dude. Oh, I feel sorry for that guy. Get out of here.
fuck.
God, I didn't know he was hiding in that corner. He didn't even see the trap. Oh my god. Oh, wait, what? How am I so flaming? What? That makes no sense. Anyway, that was your funny dude. Bro, literally, he like literally, I didn't even know he was over there. So he literally edited out. And then I 120 him. And then the flame trap hit him. Oh my god, that's so funny. Imagine that happening. Oh my god, that's just too funny. Okay, yeah, there's nothing else I want from here. I would say not the Gauntlet, but I can't let the pump, but not going for especially because I think this one thing that's definitely going to get bolted. And for you, I'm pretty sure. What? How did I miss that? Oh, so actually, you wanted to just have that, huh? But I feel so sorry for this guy. She's died instead of up for Owen, but for Owen was actually a good listener. Yeah, you fought. Yeah, you literally fought. Okay, I just instantly swing that dude. Okay. Oh my god. But this is the best LR you can get this season. For Unfaulted Pump, for New Sock Rifle, and for U-Beam. Like, I literally got all the three variants of, you know, weapons that was added in the season. But we have the Unfaulted Pump, we have the New Sock Rifle, and we have the Mythic for the Iron Man U-Beam. Honestly, other than Wolverine Claws and She-Hulk's Fists, this is the best Mythic in the season. Yo, what the frick? I'm trying to circle it. Oh, so you think you're a smart boy, Yeah, you think you're a really smart boy, don't you? Okay, I'm 100% dumb. Hold on a sec. Yeah, you think you're really smart, huh? Put down the crash pads, what the frick? Yeah, you think you're really smart, huh? Yes, let's go! Oh my god, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, you guys. I got 9 elums, 29 HP clutch, dude. That banana made me so low when I was at 29 HP. Let's go. So, if you guys would like to fail and the season, please put a thumbs up, button to subscribe, and ring that bell. Also, comment down below what you think for that event is going to be looking like. Do you think it's going to be like for Robot Monster event, or is it going to be like for the Vice event? Comment down below, and I'll see you guys later. This has been one of the greatest seasons in my whole entire life. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.